そう。
Let me know if it's any better. You don't think it changed? Alright, it's a Twitch thing. Twitch is messing up. Yep, so I did everything basically I could do on my end. It looks correct in OBS. So Twitch is being dumb. So we'll have to deal with it for tonight. Hopefully tomorrow Twitch fixes their stuff. Assuming refreshing the page does nothing. I guess an easy way to tell if it's Twitch or not is if my camera's behind. If my camera matches and the game audio doesn't, something really weird is happening. Refresh seems to have fixed it, sorta. So I'm guessing Twitch desynced it when I dropped frames. Thank you. And now I know which direction he's looking. What? No, absolutely not. You guys fight each other. I'm going to. Later, dudes. Refreshing all the sculpt vitals. Who's this? Hey, we got a guy on the left. Oh, you made your way up here. Got a guy over there. Guy over here. Lone Shadow Vial. Okay. See? Dang it. Hammer boss. And we're poisoned again. Okay, we're probably dead. Thank you. see. So I'm gonna look at that midair death blow thingy. See if I could figure that out. Cause it said I should be able to death blow stuff, interrupt them in the air. There it is. RB near an enemy high up in the air. This sucks. Yeah, like that. I should be able to do it off of that. Yeah, we're not even. We're just gonna die. We didn't get the kill on that. So I've tried jumping at them. Maybe I've just been under them. Yeah, I've been trying. Those are the inputs I've been trying. That was, I guess I'm too late. Jump it. That didn't work. Like, during that attack, I theoretically should be able to kind of get a read on what he's. That's it. That's the kicks. Like, I'm not even like trying to deal damage. I just want to get this midair thing to work. Yo, Nukes, coming in with the raid. Hello. How are you doing? We're being ninjas right now. I guess Shima is not. How was your stream, Nukes? Did you finish Super Mario Galaxy 2? 242 star? I'd like to look at chat really quick, but these fights are intense. When I die, I'll go go see. Oh yeah, that's right, you're doing Mario Kart 8 tonight. So we're trying to do this mid-air counter thing, and I can't figure it out. May just give up on it and just do it regularly. Maybe this guy can't even beat the air counter. Yo, Proto coming in with the raid as well. Hello, everybody. I'm gonna get poisoned. Can't figure it out, dude. I guess maybe I need to be jumping towards the enemy. Uh-oh, what are you doing? What did you do? Yeah, Proto, Nukes raided like 10 seconds before you did. Now we're not dead yet. Okay, now we're dead. We died. Alright. Oh. You're deciding who to raid between you and her? Well, turns out you picked correctly. Because everyone would have come over here anyway. All right. So, who won at Mario Kart 8, though? That's the important thing. All right, we're just going to go and not try to do the mid-air thing. If it happens, it happens. Owen Wilson won. V. Owen Wilson. I almost feel like this guy can't be mid-aired. He's a mini-boss. It only works on like regular enemies, I'm guessing. Oh, I thought I got it, but no, he got it. And 70 viewers can watch me be bad at Sekiro. Cannot do it. I cannot midair this guy. Poisoned. Okay, really quick, let's go into equipment, get rid of you, get rid of you. Put on some antidotes. Divine grass, persimmons, antidote powder, that's what we want. Supposed to play Warframe tonight, but the servers were acting all funky. We played Jackbox all night. Yo, fine. That was fun. Is the audio behind on the stream? Oh, okay, yeah, it's Twitch. Okay, yeah. Hopefully the audio is fixed. But yeah, it hasn't been good. All right. Fine, we get another res. Okay. Yeah, let's just not go at all for the midair. There. I said it last time, but every single time I just take a million damage because I can't land it. And I'll ask about it after we're done. Kill you. Actually, I have an idea. I have an idea. We'll do it next time if we don't get it here. Do that. See, I hit him. Hit him in the air that time. Didn't count. That didn't count either. Why do I keep on trying to go for it? It's a bad idea. There's one. I disagree. Dude, I got greedy. Sorry, I'm not responding to chat. These are very intense fights. What was that? What was that? We almost got him. There we go. We did it. We did it. He's down. Oh. Lump of fat wax.
These lumps of fatty wax from inside the body in rare circumstances.
Alright, Sinful laid down the knowledge. Laid it all down. This always takes so much out. You cannot air death blow bosses. Okay. I figured that's what it was. Two Mikiri counter, use it. The Mikiri counter just ends in death 90% of the time for me. Either dash forward into it, I dash right, dash left. I practice it a lot. It's just not for me. If it happens, it happens. Otherwise, I will take longer to kill things. Ow. Who shot that? You bastard.
Onushi no koto wa yoku oboete iru zo. 死んだと聞いていたが、一体何を企んでいる？フクロウよ。
企むなど、滅相も。さあ、我と共に参りましょうぞ。この袋は巫女様の尊いその恩賜。お守りしたいだけにございます。
お主も流因に見入られたか。話すことはない。猿がよい。
はい、すみませぬが、懐かしきこの眺めをもうしばし堪能した。
Look at that hair.
満足しましたら、帰ります。
父上、生きておいでだったとは。
計りごとよ。お前こそあの世死んだと思うておったがな。
巫女様のお力にて死人より帰りました。
それよ。
は
わしはあの巫女の力を流因を手中にしようと思う。
ですが。
分かっておる。第一の掟により父が命じる。主を捨てよ。今よりあの巫女はお前の主ではない。
巫女様を捨てる。
そうじゃ、狼よ。父の言葉に従い巫女を捨てよ。
Oh boy。Is there a way to make backup saves? Let's see. This feels important. Okay, yeah, we can. I probably could just save scum it since we're playing on PC. But we'll just go for it. I could save scum Dark Souls 1 through 3 if I want to. Even though you can't back it up in game. I'm assuming it will work for this as well. We're gonna stay loyal. Kuro's pretty cool. I'm assuming we're gonna have to kill him. Nah, sinful. I'll find out eventually. Oops, getting his sword. We're gonna have to fight him. Okay. He does a ton of posture damage. Just try to throw. Shoot, one of my contacts has fallen out. Not the time. Phase 1 doesn't seem too bad. Okay. In one. I don't trust you. We'll do it this time. Okay. Yeah, I figured. Oh, you're poisoning me now, huh? Oh, that's bad. Oh, I can't heal. Or use any items. Okay. Risky. Probably not worth it. I love these soft lobs of these bombs. Thought I was out of range. Let's see. Okay, what's phase three gonna be? This feels like the intro phase. We almost got him, but we're out of healing. Still have our res. Like I said, it's just one. He knows what I can do. Come on, I don't want to die this close. Do we do it? Is there more? Ooh. The ever blossom is a sakura tree, such as ripe with nostalgia. Gaze. Branch. Once it bloomed. Find it of home. One of the incense ingredients sought by the divine heir. Severance. Oh. Yeah, first try didn't count because we didn't come in with full healing. Enhance attack power.
黒は切りました。すまぬ。黒様。すまぬ。なすべきことを成したのです。狼、ありがとう。父がこれを持っていました。これは床桜の枝か。そうか。黒が持っていたのか。
はい、これでまた一つ源の甲に近づきました。
ああ、そうだな、狼よ。狼、その背中の刀はもしや。
Oh, it's the one, all right.
不思議にございます。
それが死なぬ者を殺すという刀か。
はい、先方寺の落ちの巫女より授かりました。
落ちの巫女。
先方寺の者たちは僧を捨て死なずの探求に魅了されておりました。その末に生まれた偽りの流因を持つ者、それが落ちの巫女たちです。
偽りの流因、そのようなものが。待て、巫女たちと言ったか。
はい、多くの落ちの巫女が作られ、されど生き残ったのはただ一人にございます。
流因はやはり人のありようを歪めてしまうか。授かった不思議りがあれば我が血を流すことができる。これで源の後期にまた一つ近づいた。
I still want to know what the deal is with the centipedes.
なさねばな。
御意。
どうか、これできっと源の後期さ。
御意。
I gotta save scum?
みこさん。
Should I save scum?
狼。不思議よ。案ずるな、深くは切らぬ。不思議を抜いてくれぬか。
はい。
すまぬが、目を閉じてくれ。
は。
もう良いぞ、狼。
大事ありませぬか。
大丈夫。胸のあたりを少し。
Why on your chest? Just done it on your hand?
これが源の後期か。何やら無性に懐かしい。
はい。
どうじゃ、何か変わったことはあるか。
匂いと、それから源の宮、その言葉が頭から離れませぬ。
源の宮、タケル様が書き残されていた通り、そこから戦況
に。 It didn't say anything about it being fresh blood. Just blood.
その源の宮への行き方だが、
かぐわしく腰入れ立てまつる、 香りの石が置かれた祭壇にそう書かれていました。
うん、そなたは源の光輝をまとっている。岩戸の奥の腰に入れば源の宮への道が開けるだろう。伏立ちはマジか。頼むぞ狼よ。
ゲオイ。
狼よ、戦況に向かい、
はい、
まずはそなたが香りの石を手にした。そなたは岩戸の奥の腰に入れば皆
ゲオイ。
Hmm. Well, I think that's Mibu Village. First, let me see if I can take care of this thing now. That's been an enemy forever and I just can't kill it. Back here. Yes.Maybe it's the button near the bottomless. Banded dumbbells, bottomless hole. Yeah, this sucker. Do I have any skills that help me air? This has been on my hit list for a while.I feel like this whole time I've had nothing to go off of. Alright, see you later, Sinful. Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to be able to do something. Like, yeah, you get this. See orbs everywhere. Like, there's gotta be something I'm missing on this. It just seems impossible. I can't block the orbs, deal like no damage. I don't know why I bought that ability. Or midair stuff. Because it appears to do absolutely nothing. I cannot mid-air counter anything with a that matters. This fight, I think, is just going to remain undone for the entire time, because there's just no way really to take care of him. Enjoy the terror. Yeah, this attack is like complete bullshit. we'll do it a little bit more. I was like waiting till I could get levels and just DPS it down, but. Well, this is taking a while, but I think we can get him. Okay, we got one thing down. Oh, he disappeared. Oh. We're gonna leave them until like the end of the game when we have maximum damage. Just not a fun fight. That was one of the enemies I bought the midair death blow thingy for. Go here. Like a giant rope. It's a rope monster, giant thingy. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Oh yeah. Doesn't look too stable. But with those proportions, how can he be? Look at the fibers. I believe they used to make tube guys out of rope. They weren't wacky enough. I really should equip some pellets. Back. Oh god.
Oh
give me the, just give me it. Okay, one down. What do you got for me in phase two? Where are you going? You know what, let's go up. I doubt we're safe up here for too long. I'm assuming that's what these are for. Okay, we're back. That still did damage to me. Okay, here we go again. I think we just wait this out. What I'm getting here. I don't like this. Oh, god damn it. God damn it, dude. I was doing so good. I didn't want to go out like that. I still had my res. I still had pellets. Ah. Trying some different things to try and end phase one and two faster. Okay, that goes through. Much worse. I'm trying to get too aggressive because like phase one isn't too bad. I was holding parry. I'm just gonna do this. Get away from it. And now it's jump around phase. Woohoo, spit me. Done. Can't believe I dodged that. Damn it. That's tough to get away from. Pretty good. If we didn't fall off, I think we would have had it. All right. Let's try and not take a million hits phase one, because we're about half health on phase two. I couldn't see. That was my fault, I was too close. are already halfway through our gourds. Back? Okay. That was a good, decent enough phase one. Oh, I've never seen that attack before. Damn it, we almost had it. Almost had the one cycle. Okay. We didn't do the stupid thing. All right. This is the best we've had for phase three. Then we immediately throw it away. Oh, we're getting destroyed. Get away. But. Taking it slow. Oh, okay, that's a new attack. Shoot. Come on, we're almost there. Nope. So close. We shouldn't have taken that terror death. C8. I think that was an equivalent phase one the last time. I just need to run. Where am I? Get out. They sucks. Lost healing. That was an endurance fight, for sure. Ant's attack power, let's go. All right, see you later, Meta. It's the Fountainhead Palace. I should have rested. What was that? Okay. kill them before they suck my soul out. Okay. We're just running in. Mission successful. That's how you do it. Don't give them a chance to suck your soul out. That's the strategy. What is going on with their heads? Just say no to the suck. Be careful. Could be soul suckers anywhere. There's something. Place is spooky. What's going on over here? Yeah. Babe, you are there. So many dogs. Any dogs? I'm gonna go this way. I guess does not open from the side. Have to go this way. Okay, right. You're okay. Cool. Let's clear the area before we talk to her. Say again how good this combat feels. Oh shoot.
I think I figured this out.
I discovered this. ただ恋に餌をやっています。お若いお人、
どうか父を恋の呪縛から解き放ってください。あのような永遠は父の望みではありませんでした。
All right. How does this last? Answer a long time. Go around it, but how to go around. Problem. This count is going around it. See what's in the chest. Ooh. I know it said go around the courtyard, but I couldn't find a way to go around the courtyard. Going through the courtyard. That looks dangerous. Oh, also looks dangerous. The other one. Oh, I actually bad for that machine. Alright, maybe now we'll try and find a way around. We got our divine grass. Who the hell is this? I think we go take him out. This is a tough area. Almost there. I tried to do the shock redirect, but I land in water, so it doesn't do anything. With one more gourd seed, Come on, man. I wonder if we go super deep. Okay, we can do it. We can do it. Just need to dive down and dash. Really killed me. Get out of the water. Wouldn't land on. Okay, we're almost there. We'll give it one more little call tonight, I think. We know the strats.
もしや代理に行かれるのですか。それならば脇道の方がよろしいです。今は水の中、主の恋の寝床になっている大きな洞窟の先でございます。代理の扉は大事なお使いがあるのですが、お若いお人に。
All right, we did it. We made it. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna stop there. We found out how to get over there. Past the lightning dude. We have enough health to do it. Thanks everybody for watching. No stream tomorrow. We'll be back Friday with more Sekiro. Look forward to it. Around the same time, 6 p.m. Pacific, 3 p.m. Pacific, roughly around. Yep, that's it. Good night.